Welcome back to another video on my channel. So today I'm going to show you the new updated Skyblock server on Lifeboat. So you might haven't heard of it because it's not in the lobby or in an announcement or anything. I just found it because someone told me how to get there, and that's pretty simple. You don't go on here, this is just the normal Skyblock you know. You do /transfer SBS1 and then you're at the new Skyblock. As you can see from the lobby, it looks a lot different, and we can see we still have the normal leaderboard from the old Skyblock, and here's the new one, and we can already see this is a better version, so expect some bugs and that your island might get reset later in a few weeks or months, or I don't know, like in the first Skyblock. Yeah, that's just because they maybe want to test if everything works, so yeah. And then you can just create a new island, and then you are on your island, obviously. I have a bit of stuff on here already, and the first thing you will realize if you have VIP that you can't fly, you just turn that on by clicking on the Skyblock Navigator and click toggle fly, and then you can fly again, so that's not a big problem. And then the next big update are the mini miners. If you place them, there is a carpet spawning under them, and if you break that carpet, it also breaks the mini miner. And if you want to click on them, you just, you know, click on them, and you need to feed them because they can get hungry now, and then they work slower. So yeah, if you want to have them working fast, you just put food in them, like I did here, and if they are hungry, they will eat it. And you can also take the tools out and put a new one in, if you want to, but the one you put in, that will break, so that's maybe not so smart to do. And you of course still have the autosell chest and mini miners from the old Skyblock that you can just use here, while still having it on the old Skyblock, so you can use it here and on there, because it's just purchased items that you can normally use. And another big update are cactus farms. They now don't automatically break anymore. You have to use fences or glass or something to break them, which makes it a lot harder to build some farms, so I wouldn't recommend doing it in the beginning. And yeah, I think those are the biggest updates. And another big thing is that when you go on someone else's island, wait, let me just go on someone's island, that if you are on someone else's island, you can of course use blocks still, and you know, mine if you are in build mode and do all that stuff and place blocks, but you can't bring your own stuff in it. My inventory was full when I got the invite, and now that I'm here, it's empty, as you can see, so I can only fill my inventory on here with stuff that I bought on this island. And I also have the coins and XP of this island, so if I buy something in shop now, I would buy it with the money of Case Glint, not my own money, but I can also not bring it to my island, as we can test with this block now. I have a cobblestone in my inventory now, and when I go back to my island, I won't have it anymore. So you can't trade or pay someone or anything, which is bad in my opinion, because yeah, you just can't do anything with other players, just visit them basically and work for them for free because they can't pay you. So that's bad, the only bad thing at this update in my opinion. And here we can see the cactus updates. They don't break automatically anymore. You need glass in the middle or something now to break them. So yes. And let's get back to the island now to test if the cobblestone is still there. The islands look a bit different now, but that's, you should figure it out yourself. And let's see. No cobblestone. So yeah, you can't trade or anything. And another big update is the shop. It looks very different. Or not very, but a bit. So let's just open the shop. Try to buy some blocks. It's a double chest now, not one chest size anymore. Now if we want to buy oak logs, it looks like this. And then we can just choose how many we want to buy. There or more. And then just click on it as often as we want. So that's how you buy in shop now. And I think that's everything that is important. And friendly mobs spawn too now, like cows and sheep. They can just spawn on your island like monsters. And yes, I think that's it with this update. If I forgot anything, you can please write it in the comments so I know it and other people know it. And yes, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope that was helpful and entertaining, and bye.